Using videos with students is one of the best learning tools. So here are
5 activities to work with videos in class. 1. Screenshots. Ask students to choose a scene from the video and take a screenshot. In class, they describe what is happening and explain why they chose that moment. 2. Shh. Sound off. Play the video and turn the sound off. In pairs, students create a dialogue based just on what they can see. 3. Quiz your classmates. Come up with a set of truthful or multiple choice questions to test your classmates' memory. 4. Act it out. After watching the video, role-play an interview with one of the characters to fire students' imagination about what happened then. 5. Debate. Focus on the main ideas of the video and get your students to give their opinion. You can use the 6 thinking hats technique here. What do you think? Leave us your comment below with more ideas.